The only thing predictable about upstate New York winter weather is that it's unpredictable. Will I need to shovel the driveway in the morning? Will the schools be closed? Will the roads be icy? Because the weather can literally change every 10 minutes, stay current and up to date with Weather on the 10s. Upstate winter weather is back, but now you can take the un out of unpredictable. Weather on the 10s on YNN, only on Time Warner Cable.